us today.
Right, so my name is Thomas Kgokolo, the Interim CEO of South African Heritage Resource Agency. The purpose of the seminar really is for us to be closer to key stakeholders, especially universities. And one of the starting points is a seminar where we can gauge students as well to highlight the opportunities that are in the heritage space and also to highlight the importance of this particular sector. We have partnered with National Heritage Council to collaborate on this initiative so that we can continuously capacitate the market of heritage and also to remove the notion that there are no opportunities within this space, and also to make sure that we can start creating a talent pool at a university level so that the young aspiring heritage officers at the university level can start understanding what is happening in the working environment and what these institutions within the arts and culture space are responsible for doing. Because we need to transform the sector, both in terms of the numbers and also in terms of how we do heritage, bring some digital initiatives into the space. And there's no better way to start than really partnering with the Institute of Learning, the Institute of Education, because that's where we can be able to fast track some of these initiatives. And that is really the role of today's seminar, and also to hear from various colleagues and experts on the market on how we can continuously collaborate as key stakeholders, and also making sure that we continue to promote and preserve the beautiful heritage of our country. Thank you.